It is with deep gratitude and thanksgiving for life that I'm bringing you Christmas greetings this year. We can all agree that the year 2020 has been an unprecedented year in human history. The COVID-19 pandemic has negatively impacted every country and has laid bare our vulnerabilities in this global village. However, the joy of Christmas always brings happy memories with families and friends, with lots of hope and happiness. We have witnessed in real time the collapse of economies, record joblessness, and nations plunge into despair. Most of the everyday activities we took for granted, like attending school, going to church, inviting friends over for a birthday party, enjoying a wedding ceremony or a reception, and even a funeral, have become unpredictable or thrust into the virtual space. My fellow St. Lucians, in spite of these many challenges, God has been extraordinarily good to us as a country. Our resilience as a people has been strengthened during these trying times, and our love for each other has been remarkably demonstrated. Amidst the impediments of COVID-19 on our projects, work at my ministry has continued. As a ministry, we continue to press ahead with the vision to upgrade sporting facilities in major communities. While we have encountered many setbacks of these projects, we continue to provide the necessary upgrades in Soufré, in Deriso, in Miku, in Grozile, and in Denry. We are confident that in 2021, our athletes will celebrate the completion of these facilities, and the standard of sports will be dramatically and drastically improved. As we look back at 2020, many outstanding individuals who contributed to sports departed from us. These individuals left lasting legacies that others can emulate for community togetherness. We saluted these local sporting heroes with painful memories and reminders that the cessation of national, regional, and global competition restricted the victories of young men and women that we could have celebrated. I am patient and hopeful that next year, God willing, our athletes will have countless opportunities to bask in the glory of success. On the youth development scene, our young people and youth serving agencies have been flag bearers of volunteerism in this unusual year. After a 6-month delay, we were fortunate to host the annual Youth Awards and give recognition to many young people and organizations with outstanding accomplishments in social development, in innovation and technology, in performing and visual arts, and in entrepreneurship, among many, many others. In light of our challenging times, I want to applaud all the young people who continue to volunteer in their communities, in groups, and organizations like the National Youth Council, NYC, the District Youth and Sports Councils, the church groups, uniform groups such as the cadets, and service groups such as the Red Cross and the Duke of Edinburgh. Young people, we are counting on you. We are counting on your energy, your skills, and your talents to transform our society through your innovation and digital literacy during and after this global pandemic. My beloved constituents of Denry South, we experienced flooding in the village on several occasions. And as promised, we will start mitigation works to relieve villages very, very soon. Thank you for your quick response and voluntary work in bringing life quickly back to normal once the flood waters receded. This government is fully aware of the vulnerabilities that exist, and we are confident that help is on the way. I wish to express special commendation to my team at the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports for their hard work, flexibility, and commitment throughout the year. Your fierce determination to remain steadfast in serving the public throughout the rapid changing COVID-19 mandates is admirable. I thank you immensely. On behalf of the government of St. Lucia, I would like to wish all St. Lucians here and abroad a Merry Christmas and a peaceful, healthy, and prosperous New Year. We invoke the Lord's divine blessings and mercies on the nation for 2021. May the good Lord continue to bless the Denry South constituency. May God bless us all. Merry Christmas once again.